Hello everyone, and welcome back to Tomb Raider 2013, Part 8. Yeah, Part 8. If I have it wrong, we'll just fix it in post. Okay. I bet this water's nasty. You got those bodies in here. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The tomb must be in the lower levels.
Is there an elevator attendant?
The elevator is jammed.
Is there an elevator attendant to fix it? That'd be great. Oh.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Use the force, Luke. Okay. Well, I don't think I can activate it again. Yeah. I'm on the other side of that door. Nice. Boo, 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 boo. 3. Ooh.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Was there some other person or group interested in this island? I don't have time to make sense of this now. Ooh. Push. I guess I bring it. Make it go high. And then I break it. Ooh.
Just need to loosen 3 more and that elevator will fall.
I forgot to jump. I forgot to jump. Oh. I need to get on the other side. How do I get on the other side? Where did that fall? What? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, cool.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
Yeah, I need to get right there. Is that a ladder? No, it's a box. Can I climb? I'm stuck. Can I climb? Oh.
Got to blast my way out of here.
So now...
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
Was that always there? Was that ladder always there? Got to get to the other side. How do I get there? How do I get... How? Oh. But... Oh, I know what to do. Bring it down. I hit the fourth level button. Then I jump down. Jump through that square.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
Yeah! Figured it out! I hope. Hope this is what I'm supposed to do. Ah.
Okay, just one more to go.
One more to go. That one. And how to break it. And I should have broken it when I was at the top, but hopefully this will work.
I think that did the trick.
That's why us adventurers can't have nice things. We break things to get to where we need. And of course, when we leave, we break things. I want to open that, but I know if I open it, they'll hear it. They'll be alerted. Okay. Should be good now. Oh, hey.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
Oh, cool. Drippy drip cave, drippy drip, whoa.
All right, this is it.
Please don't wake up. I didn't mean to jump.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
Don't do it. Secret.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms.
Weird, huh?
To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
What's with the music?
She's in the old tomb.
Oh. Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Any goodies in here? I feel like I'm missing something. I feel like there's something in here. Of course they blow it up. They didn't blow up. He had it lit and everything. Okay, I don't remember that part. I don't remember this part. Probably because it's near the end of the game. Okay. Cool.
Shit.
I want to be on fire. Goodbye, mister. You were loyal to your queen. Jump! Forever camp on the beach. You got it. Any goodies up here? No? Okay. Just gotta get back, eh? Won't be killing me today. Hey, where'd the other guy go? He fall? I guess he fell. Okay. Here we go! I love that. That's so cool. Scary. Why are they retreating? You see me coming? Laura? Laura coming?
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's the next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've
but...
seen the storms. They
Whitman?
Target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
Let's go to the chamber.
Whenever you're
ready
to go,
take the BT boat up the river to the monastery. Alright, let me go to the camp, see if I can upgrade anything. combat shotgun.
Ooh.
Yeah. More damage. Why not? Now we're getting serious. Achievement unlocked.
Another Chao dynasty
helmet. Nice.
The elaborate decorative designs are just royalty.
Okay, went back and found all the goodies. And now we're ready to hop on the boat and go save Sam. Oh, cool.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient Sun Queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Let's do this.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Final road. The last train home. Any goodies? Have to look. I have to look. I don't like that wind. That wind looks troublesome. I was like, is that a tire? It looks like a shield. Wooden shield. Trouble.
Sam, she's still alive. And the good doctor. What the hell are you doing, woman?
Who are these?
The Storm Guard.
People.
They guard the monastery. Wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen! What is it in Japanese? Your... Jo!
My...
No! 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 No!
Okay. How is that skeleton still together? It's a video game, I know. Well, something tells me I can't go that way. I kind of want to see the death animation. Oh, just the classic falling all the way down. Okay. I was just curious. Alright, let's go. Have to do this again. Alright. Yeah. Look, more tires. Oh, wait. Shields. Wooden shields. Could they be metal? Can't tell. They look wooden. Search the monastery for sand.
The Storm God. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
No, get down. Something tells me I can't take them all at once. Did I burn that? Wrong button. Oh, yep. Wait a minute. Where did they go? I didn't hear a door close or anything. Right, don't make a sound. Don't fall. Where do I go? Oh my goodness. Where do I go? No. No. You don't see me. Oh boy. Okay, I don't like the camera facing this direction. But it's different. Okay, that was some weird animation. Back outside. Oh no. I gotta take that first guy out fast.
alive after all this time?
They're undead. I gotta look around, looking for stuff. A nice campfire.
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
One more journal. Unless I missed it. Unless I missed one. Wee bit windy today.
No! Sam! Sam!
Don't think they can hear you. It's very windy.
All right, Yoda. Here they come. Get on that gun.
Oh, no.
I got this side. Call up target.
Where are you running to?
Come on, you bastard.
Watch out. On your right.
I forgot I had incendiary.
Keep shooting. Hold him off.
Ouch. Time to run. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
All right, you bastard. Let's see what you got.
Oh. Splits. I How can they have bullets on? Maybe they collect them when they're guarding? They get a little bored and just run around and collect things? Sure. I feel like the pistol's more, well, depends on how close they get to me. No, no! Oh, he's dead. He's dead, Jim. They call me the fastest draw in the West. Okay, that scared them. Happening. She's strengthening her storms, her wind, because I defeated them. Can I pick that up and throw it? Huh. Interesting. I expected it to blow up, but okay. He's a big, big guy. Nice. All right. What else do we have in store for us? Alright. Self-closing doors, always nice. It's check out the upgrades, baby. No diary? No. Oh. Right. Is this the Rancor pit? How come it doesn't smell in here? Look at all the flesh. Crank. Something tells me I need to open this. Really, one of these here.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Possibly. They had the largest navy at one time. Hey, look at that. Is this gonna stay? Is it gonna fall back? Oh, it's a cage. Thought it was just a platform. I think it's gonna stay. Watch it fall. A collectible map. Did I miss some? Oh, I haven't been there yet. There's one more.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so... As unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Whitman, you foolish man. In the end, your ambition got the better of you.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now, I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The only Arculin, my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this. Before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
These poor soldiers, they had no idea why they were here, and they died alone. I've got to stop this.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Jin site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Time travel. Whoa! Oh.
Need to get up there somehow.
Only ways to go up. thinking. I swing. Oh. I close the pit of death. And then I lower that thing in it. Right? Is this the close? I think this is the close. Almost broke it. Almost broke it. Ancient things are... What? No, I can't... Try it up here. Forget about that ascender. Oh yeah.
I can make this jump.
Yeah, we can. Awesome sauce. Whoa.
Chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen.
She'll be nice, right?
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
The queen found a way for immortality?
A vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
All right.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Hoshi faced a terrible choice. I feel as though I am following her path, but what choices will I be forced to make? Whoa. The point of no return. Lara is unable to fast travel after this camp.
The Satsuma porcelain vase. Probably early Edo period.
Cool. All right. Let's jump in it. There's that epic music and the epic wind. Chasm Zugurit. Okay, how'd I get that name? Is it Chasm or Chasm? How do you pronounce it? I don't know. I don't like that. Fire's a bad sign, right? Go. That music's epic. I got goosebumps. Yeah, don't want to go down there. Glad the camera is guiding me along my way on where I should go. All right. I don't think I want to go down. There we go. So I was like, that's where I came from. Okay. Watch the stalactites. I'm gonna do. Is that gonna work? Oh, duh, physics. I gotta pull it into the wind. And the wind's gonna go whoop, just like that. As usual, everything's falling apart. Okay, I know I gotta climb somewhere. Where? This is anticlimactic. Is it over there? Up? Oh! Oh boy. Oh boy. Something tells me I won't make it. I need to jump before it teeters. I Maybe Lara, not.
Watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
She's changed her mind. Awesome. I don't like unexpected things. Up we go. Up and over? Thanks, Himiko. Thanks for showing me the way. All right. I do not remember this ascent. I guess I want to go down? And then... Okay. I don't have enough gear. I need 650 to upgrade. And I need double that to fully upgrade.
But I think we'll be okay. I hope. Maybe.
Well, that's kind of where I wanted to go. Guess I'll go this way. This is the fight. This is the final fight.
Oh, great queen! Through the trials, I have brought you the vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awake.
No, no. I have a feeling I'm going to be fighting some things, so, whoa, it's quite flashy. No, please don't rise. Save me. I was like, what do I need to do? It's shotgun time. Incendiary. Ah, oh, killed them. Cool. Maybe I don't want to go that way. Maybe. Wrong button. All right, push forward. Epic fumble. It's not giving me the prompt to... I have to do it the last second. Gotcha. Widowmaker. Trying to dodge the last second. It's not working too well. Okay, I need to keep him in sight. Almost missed it. Sorry, zombie man. Oh, thanks. No one's gonna believe this. To fight him?
No! This is no!
They're the dual pistols. I love how they're different. Is it over?
Sal. Oh, Sam. Thank God. Laura. What's happening?
I'm here. You're safe now. It's okay.
It's okay.
You saved me. I knew you would.
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
I feel like it's not over. And if it is over, that was too easy. Okay. I thought I remember fighting Himiko when I originally played it, but maybe not.
There's Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers, I must understand.
No stone left unturned. A survivor is born. Dragon's Triangle, South of Japan, day unknown. 0615.
Ah.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Survivor is born. We hope you have enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. We have worked our hardest to bring you the best game we could possibly make. Thank you for taking the time to complete our game. Aww. Congratulations, you've completed the story with an overall game completion of 100%. You may return to the island by selecting Continue in order to complete any unfinished activities. That was Tomb Raider 2013. It's been about 9 years since I first played the game, and that was fun. Still holds up, graphics hold up, everything, gameplay, everything still holds up as modern, and I really enjoyed it. So, the next game, I'm not sure what I'm gonna play, but I'll be playing it. Until next time.